Recording in progress.
Amen, brothers, sisters, and friends. Welcome to Central Christian Church. So happy to see all of you, especially we got guests from KL Church. Jack, our long-time old friends. Good to see you. 很开心看到大家，欢迎大家弟兄姐妹朋友们。中央就是教会，欢迎大家，很开心。我们接下来是我们的这个主日崇拜。 请大家把你们手机、行动装置、一切会响的东西呢，都调成这个静音，让我们可以 enjoy 在我们的敬拜里面。OK， 请大家站起来 ，Let's all rise. With your handphones, smartphones, everything that will make noise, switch into silent mode and airplane mode. We only hear our voice in praising God.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so grateful in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. Came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Amen. Let's have one more song.
Chang Kai, Ni Di Rong Yao Jiang Xia Lai. Chang Tian Chang Kai, Ni Di Rong Yao Jiang Xia Lai. Chang Tian Chang Kai, Ni Di Rong Yao Jiang Xia Lai. Wang Guo Zan Tan Ni, Ni Shi Rong Yao Jun Wang. 天上地下何以敬拜，欢呼耶稣基督圣洁羔羊荣耀归于你，天上地下在永恒里敬拜， 哈利路亚， 哈利路亚。 你的肉。 荣耀降下来，将天敞开，你的同在降下来，将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，万国赞叹你，你是荣耀君王，天上地下何以敬拜，欢呼耶稣基督圣洁羔羊，荣耀归于你，天上地下在永恒里敬拜，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。神就在这里，我们欢迎你，让一切焦点转向你。
神就在这里，
神就在这里，
我们欢迎你，
我们欢迎你，宝座前敬拜不停息。敞开你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开，你的同在降下来，将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，万国赞叹你，你是荣耀君王，天上地下何以敬拜，欢呼耶稣基督圣洁羔羊，荣耀归于你，天上地下在永恒里敬拜，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。
Amen. Okay, let's all remain standing. Let's go into our prayer to our fathers. Dear God in heaven, thank you so much that we are all here. God, we are so excited in praising you, worship you with our voice, with our songs, with our instruments, with everything we have here. We want to offer all our hearts into this whole worship session so that, God, we can learn from your words. We can learn from the Bible. We look forward for the sermon later and also the fellowship with all the brothers, sisters, and the friends. Thank you so much, God, for the love for us. Please bless the time. We love you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Great among the nation.
Isaiah saw that it would come, beginning from Jerusalem. In the last day, to every tongue, to every nation. And Daniel saw through prophet's eye a kingdom that would never die, a mountain that would fill the earth, a rock that would endure. That will be great among the nations, a fire from a spark, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity.
The scholars
look for him in vain. Their earthly king he never came. Instead, a carpenter will start a kingdom of the heart.
Kingdom of the heart.
Praise the bruise, he stretched his hands as God became a dying man. A king on cross was sacrificed for the church, his bride. That will be great among the nations, a fire from us. So great among the nations, bring the sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken hearts. Among the nations, there would be a movement that would change eternity.
And now
this kingdom is our own. We bow before his heavenly throne and pledge our life to his great cause, to seek and save the Lord.
Seek and save the Lord.
Everywhere, in every word, we share with all who have not heard about the truth that sets men free, which prophet long to see. That will be great among the nations, a fire from us so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken heart. Among the nations, there will be a moment that will change eternity.
Let's raise our hands.
That will be great among the nations, a fire from us far. So great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken heart. Among the nations, there would be a movement that would change eternity.
A movement
that would change eternity.
Amen. Please all be seated. 大家请坐。
All right, good afternoon. So good to see everybody.
大家午安。
Hope you had a great worship so far.
希望大家在目前为止有一个非常好的敬拜。
Today we get to see Sean's mom. Wow.
今天能够看见 Sean 的母亲也在当中。
She's back in JB. Can you believe it?
她终于回来了。
Amen.So yeah, it's great. Welcome. And those of you who are here new, welcome to our church.
你们那一些第一次来的欢迎你们。
So where are we? Last Friday I was a little bit sick, but not COVID, okay?
上在拜五的时候呢，我是有一点生病了，但是不是感染了这个新冠。
But I'm better now.
好了，现在。
Hold on, I'm going to share screen. Okay, so where are we? Yeah, you are here. Alright, I hope you have been enjoying your own personal spiritual growth with God.
目前为止呢，我希望大家非常的享受你们的可以享受在一起成长在神在主里成长。
So I know I have been enjoying my walk with God.
那我自己本身呢就非常的享受我跟神的关系。
The one area that I want to deepen in my walk with God is my prayer life.
有特别的一样我想要改变的就是我的祷告的生命。
Okay, and I feel like it's been progressing.
我也 察觉到我在成长中。
And what happened to my slides? Okay, we're back. So, amen. Okay, so whatever you're working on, hope you're progressing with your walk with God.
不管你在做些什么，我都希望你的属灵生命正在逐步的改变。
So today we'll continue on our lesson about being prepared in season and out of season.
那今天呢，我们再继续的学习在无论什么时候，我们都要传道。
So it's very important that we are always ready to grow in our lives.
甚至呢，我们必须要常常预备好，随时准备成长。
Okay, because we don't know what's going to happen, right, in our future.
原因是我们不知道未来是怎么样的。
So last week we talked about how we need to remember, and when we remember the good things that God has given us, when we remember the good Master, when we remember our promise to Him, that will help us.To be prepared in season, our season.
在上个礼拜呢，我们就学习到，我们需要学习的功课是要记得我们的主，也记得他的应许。
Okay, so today we're going to talk about another lesson about being prepared in season and our season.
那这一礼拜呢，也重复了我们再去学习更深关于到无论何时。是否适合都要常做准备。
So we're going to continue to look into 2 Timothy chapter 1.
那我们来看提摩太后书第一章。
All right. So the topic of this passage that we're going to look into is fan into flame.
那今天的题目呢是眺望烈火。
Don't you love that phrase fan into flame?
你听了这个题目，你不觉得激动吗？眺望烈火。
If you love barbecue, you love this phrase.
你喜欢吃 barbecue 的话呢，你就非常喜欢这句话。
Nobody likes to eat uncooked meat.
不熟的生的肉你怎么会喜欢吃呢？
Nobody likes to keep being hungry while waiting for the fire to be ignited.
也或者是你要等着那个火燃烧起来，肚子又很饿，哇，真的是很难耐。
Right, frustrating. You know, you see the brother trying to get the fire going, and he's not very experienced, and the fire doesn't go, and the meat is not cooked. You say, bring it to the microwave, or bring it to the house, we'll cook it, cook up the meat.
特别是呢，你看这位弟兄呢，他在那边在起火，然后他又没有什么经验哦，你觉得肚子又很饿，你讲哎呀，快一点呐、啊！如果是赶不及的话，我赶紧把这个东西拿回去家里去，用这个微波炉跟他做一下更快。
So in our life, we need to fan into flame our spirituality.
我们的生命呢也必须要挑起这个烈火。
So we're gonna dissect this paragraph. So first we're gonna read verse 6, 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 6.
那我们来读提摩太后书第一章第六节，为此我提醒你，使你将神借着我按手所给你的恩赐，再如火眺望起来。
All right, powerful passage. Paul reminded Timothy, reminded him to fan into flame the gift that God has given him.
在这时候呢，是保罗。他再一次的提醒提摩太，他说：“你呢，需要眺望自己的信心来。”
Again, what's the gift? That's the gift is the gift of Holy Spirit.
那个恩赐是指什么呢？是指神的圣灵。
And not only the gift of the Holy Spirit, but God has given us many gifts and many talents.
那不单单是圣灵罢了，神也。赐给了我们每一个人许多的恩赐。
So it's important to fan the flame. When we fan the flame, our lives can go up higher and higher.
因为呢，当我们呢，有这个火燃烧的话呢，我们可以升得更高。
Okay, when I think about the concept of fanning into flame, I think about the hot air balloon.
那如果是我想到这个眺望这个烈火的话呢，我就想让我想起这种热气，就热气球。
Our old days before aeroplane came, people travel long distance by hot air balloon.
那在飞机还没有发明之前呢，人呢是通过这些热气球来去到另外一个地方。
Okay, but now it's a recreation sport.
那现在呢，已经变成是一种娱乐。
I never rode on a hot air balloon, you know. Don't you wish to ride one and it goes up higher and higher and you see, wow, the, you know, everything before you?
那你难道能够坐在热气球上，是不是一件非常愉快能够看见在高高空间看上看见很远的事情，不是很爽吗？
Okay, this is going to be one of my bucket list.
Oh, wow.那这个呢是我的一生里面要完成的其中一个事。
My wife say no, okay.
I also no.
I get air sick, is it? Okay, maybe I'll get air sick, then maybe no. So you know, so exciting, right? Go up higher and higher and higher into the sky.
哇，你能够在天空这样升啊，越高啊，高啊，这样子不是很过瘾嘛？
And that's the same way with our walk with God. God wants us to fan in the flame so that we can rise higher and higher and higher in our spirituality.
那神也是一样的，他希望我们跟他的关系呢，也同样的能够继续不断的在升高，再升高。
And for this balloon to go high, they need to put in a lot of flame and hot air.
那你要这个热气球能够升起的话呢？你需要很多很多的烈火的暖气。
You know, and if they don't fan the flame, you'll be like the picture below, okay? Puncture down there, cannot move.
那如果是你的那个烈火不够旺的话呢，那你就会好像泄气的气球，就好像在下面的图片一样。
Okay, so brothers, Paul encouraged.Paul encouraged Timothy. Paul encouraged Timothy to fan into flame his spiritual life.
那这时候呢，保罗呢，他就在鼓励着，提摩太，他说，你的生命需要，眺望这个烈火。
If this is so important for Paul and Timothy, how much more our own lives?
如果这样做呢，对保罗和提摩太都是非常重要的话。那么我们难道不更加的应该如此吗？
So we're going to talk about three areas that I want us to fan into flame on.
那今天呢，我想要跟大家提到有三个在我们生命里面需要眺望烈火的。
Okay, we're going to learn from Paul and Timothy. Amen.
我们从保罗和提摩太身上学习。
So first area, we need to fan into flame our spiritual growth.
那第一个我们需要眺望烈火的是我们的属灵生命。
Let's read 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7。
那我们来看提摩太后书第一章第七节，因为神赐给我们不是胆怯的心，乃是刚强忍爱谨守的心。
Now God says, the Bible says here, God did not give us a spirit of timidity, but a spirit of power, love.And self-discipline.
保罗呢，他在这边提跟提摩太说，他说神给我们呢，不是一个胆怯的心，乃是刚强、忍爱、谨守的心。
Okay, to grow is quite scary.
其实你要成长，有些时候是很恐怖的。
Okay, we're not talking about physical growth, where you grow taller and taller and taller. We're talking about character growth, spiritual growth. That can be quite scary.
你看我们在这时候呢，不是提关于到身体长高，而是提到内心里面、性格里面的那种改变、那种成长。有些时候我们面对这些的时候，我们害怕。
Because we're going to walk into areas of our life that we are not comfortable with, and areas in our life that we have never done things before.
因为为什么呢？是我们呢会走入一些我们生命里面从来没有遇见过。我们从来没有面对过的那一些困难或者是未知 的一些挑战。
But the beautiful thing is, God is there to help us.
但是 最棒的是，是我们要知道是神在那边帮我们。
You are not alone. God gave you the Holy Spirit so that you can grow.
那你呢？不是，孤独的，因为呢，神呢，他其实在那边，给了他的圣灵来帮助你。
You know, we look at this growth path, right? Okay, you from growing from infancy all the way to spiritual parent.
那我们看见那个图片的话呢，它指的是说，我们从一个属灵的婴孩，然后继续不断成长到一个属灵等级，像父母一样。
You know, that can be quite daunting.
那这种成长呢，有些时候提起来都会感觉害怕。
You know, some of us are already, we are struggling just to pray.
我们呢，有些时候来到祷告，我们都已经挣扎了。
Again, but then we have to think, oh, I have to grow to be a teacher, to teach other people to pray. I don't even pray every day. Oh!
那你想说，你提到我要成长到一个地步要去教人，我自己都已经在祷告上挣扎了咯。
Okay, or you know, maybe in the area of dealing with our anger.
也或者是在我们生命里面，我们需要面对我们的这个内心的那种怒气。
Right, as a child, you know, children love to get angry. I mean, they get not love to get angry. They get angry easily.
当一个婴孩、小孩，他们是很容易就会发脾气。
You know, but God says, "What grow? Learn to be self-control in your anger."
可是呢，神呢却鼓励我们在我们的怒气里面要学习自律。
Wow, that's tough.
那个很难呢。
When you're married to dash dash dash.
特别是当你娶了或者嫁了。
Okay.
点点点。
You look at me, bro. You don't understand. You know, I want to be self-control. I want to be, you know, I don't want to get angry. But my, you know, my dash 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 triggers me.
你知道吗，弟兄？不是我不想做 ，you know. 但是你知道吗？我的那一个点点点，好了，就挑起我的怒气啊。
Right? It's a scary thing.
你知道吗？这是很可怕的。
You know, but God says He has given you the power to overcome.
可是呢，神呢却告诉了我们说，他肯定呢给了我们圣灵来帮我们。
Again, God has given you the love to learn to love your brothers and sisters, to love your husband or wife, and to love your kids.
那神呢，他给了我们爱。让我们拥有这个爱来去爱我们的伴侣，我们的家人，我们的孩子。
God has given you what? Self-discipline. Wow, that's really tough.
那神甚至给了我们什么呢？他给了我们自律。
Okay, you know, I share with you, I've been working on my own life in deepening my own prayer life.
那我就好像我在跟你们分享说，我正在我的祷告的生命上去改进。
You know, it's challenging, it's not easy, but I have to discipline myself to study more books on prayer, to really pray deeper, to really pray longer, to make sure I look at the prayer board and pray for you.
Oh, wow. 那甚至呢，你知道吗？我需要在这方面成长的话呢，我需要读很多的属灵的书籍，我需要看很多的经文，我需要好好的思想，我该怎么做呢？我才可以在我祷告生命有更加深切、更加深切的一些祈求。
Okay, it's so easy to pray for myself and then to forget to switch on the prayer board and say, "Hey, Carmen actually needs prayer."
有些时候呢，我们甚至呢，有在祷告的时候，往往。重要的，比如讲我们最近发起的那个祷告机器人里面给你的那些列，你可能也忘记去看了。
Gang, how many of you already forgotten to read your prayer board?
You know, 你们呢当中有哪一些已经忘了你们的那个祷告的那个机器人呢？
Takes discipline, but God has given you the spirit of self-discipline. But are you tapping into that spirit?
是啊，神呢已经说他给了你圣灵啊， 改变你啊，你问题是有在依靠着神的圣灵来改变吗？
You know, whatever area in your life, you can grow, you can overcome because God has given you the gift of the Holy Spirit.
在我们生命里面，很多时候我们其实可以改变的，只要我们依靠神的圣灵。
You just need to make a decision, okay? To think about what is that one area I want to change this year before the year end.
那 你其实 最重要要做的是一个决定，在今年年尾之前，你需要做一个改变的决定。
Okay, and make sure you share with somebody, whether it's your group, or your mentor or discipler, what you're working on.
那你甚至呢，也需要把这些你想要改变的跟别人分享，跟你辅导人分享。让大家一起的彼此鼓励着去改变。
Again, and together with God, the Spirit, and the brothers and sisters who are helping you, you will overcome.
当你呢跟神的圣灵跟神同工，跟你的弟兄姐妹跟你周围的跟教会在一起的时候，你们就可以改变了。
So, brothers and sisters, point one, fan in the flame your spiritual growth.
所以第一点，弟兄姐妹，我们必须要挑起属灵的烈火。
Okay, secondly, fan in the flame our sharing of the gospel. In other words, the good news.
第二个我们要挑起的烈火是传福音的烈火。
So let's read 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 8, and then we jump down to verse 11 to 12.
那我们来看提摩太后书第一章的第八节，然后再看跳去。读第十一和十二节，第八节，你不要以为，以给我们的主做见证为耻，也不要以我为这主被囚的为耻，总要按神的能力，以我为福音同受苦难。第十一节，我为这福音奉派做传道的，做使徒，做师父，为这缘故，我也受这些苦难。然而我不以为耻，因为知道我所信的是谁，也深信他能保全我所交付他的，知道那人。
You know, so obviously, if Paul is telling Timothy this, Timothy, he too was struggling with sharing his faith.
那在保罗在告诉提摩太，相信着提摩太也在挣扎传福音。
You know, so Paul is encouraging Timothy, fan in the flame, don't be timid.Don't be ashamed of the gospel.
那这个保罗呢，他就鼓励这个提摩太，他说你不应该为着传福音而感觉到害怕，反而是必须挑起这一个传福音的烈火，然后去为主而做。
Of course, it'll be challenging.
当然很困难。
But it is good news.
但是却是好消息。
You know, brothers and sisters, we need to look at the gospel and see.That good news that you can tell the people around you.
所以呢，我们今天呢，弟兄姐妹需要看见，这个福音，然后能够在我们周围的时候呢，为就是传福音给周围的人。
You know, every day you open the newspaper, what do you see?
每一天呢，当你打开报纸，你看见什么呢
？Right, bad news are all over our world.
我们的世界都充满着坏消息。
You know, there are people killing one another. Even Thailand, right? You never expect Thailand a massacre of children.
Yeah, you know, 就算是我们的邻居泰国呢，也发生了，就是那些小孩被杀害了。
It's so sad, you know, people's life. It's a mess.
你知道吗？生命是多么的苦。人是有这么大的挣扎。
If this guy had found Jesus, his life would be different.
如果这一个囚犯他如果认识主的话，生命肯定不一样。
And we have that secret, no? You have that secret, that good news that you can share with the people around you.
那你呢？却已经拥有了这一个福音，你应当。学习如何可以跟别人分享。
So the question comes is, I've shown you this picture before. Okay, in your sharing, are you a fisher of men, or are you just a Are you just doing fishing as your hobby?
当我曾经给大家看过这个图片，好，问题是这样，你是一个把钓鱼当为是兴趣，还是说你原本就是一个渔夫？
You know, Jesus called us what? To be a fish of men. Come follow me. Be a fish of men.
耶稣他呼召我们的时候，做门徒的时候，他说他要我们做一个得人如得鱼一样的渔夫。
You know, Jesus didn't say, come follow me and pick up a hobby.
那耶稣呢，他肯定不是说叫你，哎，来来。跟我哈，我给你一个兴趣玩玩。
Okay, we go fishing together on the weekend.
然后我们呢，在周末的时候去钓钓鱼。
Okay, you know, fisher of men, fishermen, they go out to fish. Whether it's a good day, bad day, sunny day, raining day, they still go out fishing.
当一名渔夫的话呢，那么不管你的天气是好的是坏的。雨天、晴天、阴天，你都得出去做你的履行你的那个渔夫的责任。
Right, because that is their job.
那是他们的工作啊。
Right, it doesn't matter how they are feeling. If they don't go out, they have no livelihood.
为什么呢？因为他们不这样做的话呢，他们就讨不到生活了。
You know, and so with that understanding, brothers and sisters, we too, Jesus called us.To be that fisher of men for him.
所以呢，耶稣呢，他呼召我们的时候，他也相同的要召我们成为就是福音的得人如得鱼一样的渔夫。
Okay, to go and cast that net big and wide to catch as many fish as possible.
那他要我们呢去撒网，撒网能够去捕捉越多越好。
Okay, that's why I'm so excited on Friday night.We are discussing, studying the book of Acts, getting our hearts ready to be the fisher of men.
这是为什么呢？我们说我们在每个拜五，我们的周间聚会去学习《使徒行传》，去向这些弟兄姐妹去学习如何把福音传开。
Okay, I hope you're enjoying, you know, Friday night, looking into the book of Acts, seeing how the early disciples, how were they out there for the mission?
那我也希望大家也跟我一样的非常的喜欢去向这一些第一世纪的门徒弟兄姐妹们去学习他们如何传福音。
Okay, and in your group, you are getting excited with your plans of what? TGIF, are you ready?
那甚至呢，当你们在你们自己的这一个小组在讨论的时候呢，我希望你们呢能够非常的期待着这个 TGIF 的在那一天的来到。
Enjoying ourselves as we bring the gospel to our society.
也在就是期盼着我们可以把这福音可以传在我们的这个周围。
Again, I appreciate. I will share about him. You know, Mr. Kuching, Stephen George.
那我特别喜欢跟大家分享关于到 Stephen George， 我们古晋的传道人。
Right, you know, this is Stephen. Again, here he is.
那一个就是 Stephen.
I really appreciate him, you know. He will always, he's somebody who always think of ways to be a fisher of men. Thinking of ways of how to spread the good news.
那Stephen 呢，他真的是一个在福音工作上不会停下来，而且永远都会寻找做方法去如何传福音的一个人。
Okay, successful or not successful, it doesn't matter to him. He just wants to share the good news to people so that people can understand about Jesus.
他所做的，他也不要求一定要成功，成功或者不成功都不用紧。最重要是他有这个机会可以跟别人分享。
So here, I think I shared with you before. Again, here he found out that the school was having devotional.Okay, religious devotional.
那他我就跟大家分享过了嘛，就是他发现这个学校有他们其实有分为，就是说在这个宗教的一些敬拜仪式。
So he told the principal, my children are studying here. How about and I'm a pastor. How about I teach a Christian devotional for the kids every Friday morning.
那 他就提议向他的学校提议说，我的孩子也在这间学校、上课，这样我也是一个传道人，这样不然这样子我为这些小孩他们准备一些灵修在每个拜五好不好？
You know, it's not easy, you know, it's scary. Again, but I appreciate him taking the guts, the courage to go step out on faith to impact the little children.
真的不容易，因为真的 很可怕的，对不对？要去、做没有做过的事情，可是他却提他提就是增加自己的信心，去为这些孩子们的传福音而做出。
How many of these kids will become disciples one day? I don't know.
那看着这些小孩，有多少个将来成为一个基督徒的话呢？不知道。
Okay, but he plants the seed. One day, some of them will grow to love Jesus.
那但是呢，重要的是他把这个福音的种子种在这小孩身上。有一天当中有一些可能、会成为、一名基督徒。
You know, and what happened? Again, as he taught this devotional, one of the teacher, this is the teacher, all right? One of the temporary or part-time teacher came up to him after devotional and said, Stephen, I'm convicted. I want to come to church. And she actually came to church.
那么呢，在这个Stephen 的这个以这个小孩的当中呢，就是他怎么他的老师哦就感动了，然后之后讲说 Stephen 我想要也来教会这样子。
So he's trying to impact the kids here, but instead someone else was impacted.
他本来想要去影响这小孩的，反而是另外一个人被影响了。
Now, brothers and sisters, as you go out, fanning the flame, sharing your faith, we don't know whose life you will touch.
所以呢，弟兄姐妹，今天呢，让我们去传福音，因为你不知道你下一个会让哪一个人感动。
You know, as we do our TGIF, we haven't set a date yet. We don't know who will touch.
当我们要去决定想要在拜五做这个 TGIF 的时候，其实我们也不知道有哪一个生命将会受影响。
As we, you know, extend our vision, mission Johor Bahru, we don't know who will touch.
也特别是当我们说我们提议啊，我们要在这个传福音的工作在柔佛新山下一番功夫，到底谁的生命被改变呢？我们也不知道。
Okay, and then one day, Mission Johor. Are we ready, Segamat? It's in the pipeline. Batu Pahat, are you ready? Why not? House churches, Bible talks, we go there one day. Okay, we don't know who you touch.
是啊，我们柔佛的Batu Pahat, 好 ，Batu Pasir, 好，释迦莫。是吗？准备好了没有？好，我们要开始了，启动了。我们心中有这个这一团火了吗？然后去准备，就是去开始了这一个使命吗
？But we start here first, okay, Johor Bahru, amen.
当然了，我们要从一个地方开始，我们从我们的新山开始。
So let's fan in the flame our sharing of the good news.
所以呢，我们第二点，我们学习到就是要在福音上挑起这个。这个火。
And finally, let's fan in the flame our holy life.
然后最后呢，我们要眺望我们圣洁生活的烈火。
All right, so let's read 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 9 to 10.
让我们来读提摩太后书第一章九到十节。第九节，神他救了我们，以圣召召我们，不是按我们的行为，乃是按他的旨意和恩典。这恩典是万古之先在基督耶稣里赐给我们的，但如今借着我们的救主基督耶稣的显现才表明出来了。他已经把死废去，借着福音将不能坏的生命彰显出来。
Isn't that amazing? Jesus Christ died for us. You know, he died for us so that we can be saved.
你知道吗？耶稣基督他 为我们的生命牺牲。
He has destroyed death. Okay, if you are a disciple of Jesus, you have faith in him, don't worry, you won't die. I mean, you'll die physically, but you will have eternal life.
所以呢，当一名基督徒的我们啊，不要为着死亡而担心，因为呢，我们的死将不会是永远的，因为我们已经得了永生。
You have hope. Many people don't have hope in life. You have real hope.
而你呢的生命呢有这一个盼望，很多人的生命里面挣扎着，根本没有盼望的。
And Paul says, the Bible says, because you are saved, because you have this life, we are called to fan in the flame to live a holy life while we are on earth.
也因为啊，保罗就提醒了我们，我们拥有这一些盼望，拥有这一个。永生，使到呢，我们拥有很拥有了这个盼望，而能够可以把这福音给传给周围的人。
You know the word holy means what? Set apart, different.
圣洁的意思是神把一个生命跟不圣洁的跟它分开。
We are to live a life that is different from what we see.With our friends and our neighbors who does not believe in Jesus.
所以呢，我们呢，跟我们的朋友那些不信主的人的生命呢，我们需要懂得去辨别而区分出来。
We have to strive for righteousness.
我们甚至呢，需要努力竭力的去做圣洁的生命。
Okay, I'm not saying we will always be righteous, but that's where forgiveness comes in. But we have to strive to live that life.
当然我不是在这里提跟大家说我们要做一个完美的生命，而是呢我们需要去努力的去做。
So what does this holy life look like?
到底圣洁的生命是长成什么样？
Because we live in this world.
我们呢在这个世界嘛。
Right? You know the word, as I say, holy means set apart.
因为呢我也跟你说了，我说圣洁呢就是把生命和不圣洁的分开。
So, does a holy life means we form a thick boundary like this? First picture, very thick boundary in our life. We're not gonna mix with people around us.
那我们的我们讲到圣洁，是不是很像第一个后界堂，就是把自己的周围啊厚厚的跟它围起来哟？保护自己锁在中间。
Okay, we go up to the mountain, you know, in seclusion, a little hut, very minimal living, you know. But we are away from temptation, away from people.
是不是说呢？就是你把自己呢，走进去深山里面，然后住在一个小房子里面呢，然后之后去修炼呢，然后之后就。以事来隔绝起来的是吗？
Johor has a lot of jungles and mountains. Gunung Ledang, let's climb. Is that in Johor? Gunung Ledang. Let's go together.
所以呢，就很像我们的柔佛新山有很多这些深山啊 Gunung Ledang， 然后 Derek 就很火热要去了。
You know, this is not what the Bible teach.Okay, some of course you see some people who think Christianity is that way. This is not what the Bible teach by living a holy life. You know, go disappear somewhere up in the mountain. That's not what the Bible teach.
其实呢，这也是有很多人误解了圣经的教导，认为说基督徒的生命哦，好像是要与世隔绝。他们完全误会了。
Okay, so in retaliation, all right, some people.Decided, okay. Since we are not, you know, be the monk up there, you know, be in exclusion. That's just no lying. Let's just be fuzzy, you know. We are supposed to be in the world, yeah, set apart. But how to set apart? I don't know. Let's just, you know, be like everybody else.
那既然呢，另外一组呢，他们说，我们如果不是与世隔绝的话。那么我们竟然又在这个世界哦，这样不然我们这样做了，我们做一个包容的 芙蓉堂怎么样？不错吧？就大家都好不都没有啊，没有彼此的针对的 ，OK 吧
？Okay, you know there is a line. You know we do come to church, but it's kind of you know no real standard, fuzzy.
那个芙蓉堂的样子呢，就是好像有界限，又好像没有界限啊，就很含糊不清，这样也 OK 啊
？Okay, that's not what the Bible teaches either.
其实呢。这并不是圣经上真正的教导。
You know, this is what the Bible teaches. Okay, when you set apart to live a holy life, you set apart Christ as the center of your life.
那可是呢，圣经真正的教导是以基督为中心的教会，然后所有的人呢，都以基督为中心。
Okay, Christ is the center of my life.That means he's my priority. His ways are my ways.
那换句话说，就是基督以基督为中心的生命呢，就是以着耶稣的标准，以着他的教导来去过我们自己的生命。
And I bring Christ as the center of my life to be with the people around me.
那我也因为以基督为中心，我把他的他给我的生命呢。跟我周围的人与他们一起活在一起。
You know, whether I'm in church or outside at my job's place or my school, people know Christ is the center of my life.
那不管我在学校，我在家里，我在任何的地方，我都以着基督的心以着他的生命来过我的生命。
Okay, so let's read the next verse, and it tells us a little bit more what it means to have Christ as the center of your life.
那我们来看提摩太后书第一章第十三到第十四节。第十三节你从我听的那纯正话语的规模，要用在基督耶稣里的信心和爱心，常常守着以前所托交托你的善道，你要靠着。那住在我们里面的圣灵牢牢地守着。
You know, so this is what it means to live the holy life as you keep God's pattern of sound teaching and living.
这段经文呢，就是清楚地告诉我们如何就是过基督的就是以基督为心的那种生命。
You know, life is constantly changing. Our society is constantly changing.
我们的社会，我们的生命，都继续不断的在改变当中。
Right? Trends are constantly evolving in our world.
我们的潮流也不断的在改变。
You know, recently, right, in America, now in Thailand, hey, you can have, what's that? Opium. It's sold. Is it called opium?
Marijuana. Yeah.
You can buy free, not free lah. Not that you can buy for free, but it's you can buy it legally.
Thailand.
Okay. Not just American, Thailand. You know.
你知道吗？世界上的那些观点想法已经很大的在改变，甚至比如讲在泰国，你知道吗？你可以可以就合法的买到大麻。
You know, of course, in medicine, you need that as a painkiller. But recreationally, you know, the trend now is, hey, it's okay. If you want to take a sip, go up to Thailand and, you know, do a smoke.
你知道吗？就是大麻是拿来做医药的这个麻醉用的，是不是？然后但是呢，现在呢，你如果想要试一下大麻的那种感觉的话，你是可以去到泰国。
You know, they forgot our great China, right? Was destroyed. Opium. They forgot.
可是呢，人已经忘记了，就算一个大国好像中国这样，都被鸦片这种毒品给摧毁了。
But who to follow? Well, the pattern of the world, you know, everybody is okay with it, so let's follow the trend.
那为什么呢？这世界上的潮流，讲流行什么，我们就要跟着呢
Or do we follow God's pattern, the Bible, which never change?
还是呢，我们需要认清、看见圣经神的教导、教诲，然后我们很认真的去做呢？
Okay, the challenge, of course, is for some of us, we are not even aware of what it means to live a holy life.
有一些时候，我们甚至对于过一个圣洁的生命生活，我们一点概念都没有。
Or we are not even aware that we need to live a holy life.
也或者是我们根本没有体会到我们需要这个生命。
Okay, or some of us, we were aware, and then after COVID, we all blur already.
也或者是我们在新冠会就是疫情之前呢，我们还有稍许信念，疫情过后呢，改变了。
Okay, after COVID, everything changed, right? So we also changed.
那既然呢，疫情都改变了生活方式了嘛，这样我们也应当如此改变啊。
Or some of us, okay, we stop living that holy life, maybe because of past pain, past hurts, whether from from churches or from our friends or from our family, because we felt hurt, we don't want to live that holy life again.
也或者是我们当中已经是不再想要过这个圣洁的生命。因为我们曾经经历了在可能在我们的教会我们的别人给我们的伤害，使得我们呢没有办法再持续想要去坚持我们的圣洁的生命。
You know, if we stop living this holy life, it is because we have forgotten one very important thing.
那我们呢？忘记去过这个一个需要去过一个圣洁的生命，是因为我们忘记了一个重要的事。
Okay, in verse 9 it says what? He called us, he saved us, he called us to live that holy life, not because of anything that we have done, but because of his own purpose and his grace. We have forgotten the grace of God.
在这第九节，保罗说：“他说，神救了我们，以圣召召我们呢，不是因为我们的行为，而是因为他的旨意和恩典。这样子，我们到底是忘记了些什么呢？我们其实是忘记了神的恩典。
We have forgotten that God saved us. We were nothing, but God saved us.
那我们忘记了的很重要的事，就是神他从他的恩典里面让我们得救。”
You know, we have forgotten that Jesus died on the cross. He sacrificed his very precious life on the cross for our sake.
那我们也忘记了神他也是耶稣他就是在十字架上为我们牺牲了生命。
You know, and that's the danger sometimes as we grow, as we live as a Christian.
那过一名基督徒生命，如果这个恩典也忘记的话呢，是很危险的。
You know, and as we grow, I mean, as we walk, not so much grow, as we walk as a Christian, you know, sometimes we become entitled. We feel like, hey, God is, I'm coming to church, God is obligated to treat me well.
也或者有一些时候呢，我们成为基督徒久了，然后我们变得entitled.
I deserve it.
就是我是啊，应得的，就是啊，神你应该祝福我的那种心态。
Right, I pray, I come to church. You know, God, you know, sacrifice, you know, I travel all the way from Masai, you know. Okay, all right. You know, Ringo thought, wow, Masai, my goodness, live so far away, so far away. You know, yeah, wow, my goodness, 2-3 hours.I'm entitled.
Yeah, 神啊，我你知道吗？我又祷告，我又牺牲我自己，从马赛那么老远这样子来到教会嘞。难道你不应该祝福我吗？然后你就是抱着这种心态来去对待神。
Oh, you know, don't you know, God? I work so hard for you. I've been in church, you know, in that room. I don't really get to hear very much, but I'm in that room every Sunday, you know.God, I'm entitled. I deserve better treatment. You should answer my prayer. Why don't you answer my prayer? I pray so hard, and I put my prayer in prayer board. You still don't answer.
那或者是说， 那我由于这么做这么多的服事，我又在这个视听的房间里面服事，然后我甚至呢把我的祷告写在这个祷告机器人那边，为什么我做了那么多，你没有允许我的祷告啊
？Okay, you know, brothers and sisters, we point in fact we don't deserve anything.
弟兄姐妹，你知道吗？事实是我们其实不配得到神的任何一样事。
Oh, it is by the grace of God we are alive today.
但是呢，也因为他的恩典，我们才可以有这个生命。
And it's a grace of God that we are saved.
那也因为他的恩典，我们今天的生命我们是得救的。
It's by the grace of God our sins.All our sins is forgiven.
也是因为这个恩典，我们曾经所犯下的所有的罪呢，得到赦免。
It's by grace, the grace of God, that we can one day go up to heaven and be with our Father up there.
那也因着这一个神的恩典呢，我们可以有一天可以跟神跟天父在天国相聚。
So therefore, let's fan in the flame, live this holy life, live this holy life for our Father in heaven.
因为如此呢，所以呢，我们才应当今天做这个决定，把我们的生命能够眺望这个烈火，然后能够提起我们的信心，然后去过我们的生命。
So we talk about be prepared in season and out of season. There are three areas we need to fan into flame.Number one, our own personal spiritual growth. Number two, our sharing of the gospel, the good news. And finally, our holy life because of the grace of God.
那就是今天我们的传道的题目，就是在无论何时，都需要预备什么呢？去眺望我们属灵成长的烈火。第二呢，我们需要随时预备好眺望我们传福音的烈火。最后呢？我们随时需要眺望我们过圣洁生活、圣洁生命的烈火。
Amen.
Amen.
And now Eric will come and pray for us for our communion.
Thank you, Teck Ming, and thank you, Carmen. Now is the time for us to partake the communion in remembering Jesus. 接下来是我们一起用这个圣餐来纪念主耶稣基督的时刻。Now let's bow and pray. 让我们一起低头祷告。Dear God in the heaven, we pray for this bread.And this cup that symbolizes Jesus' body that crucified on the cross 2,000 years ago. We know that your blood was shed for our sins so that we can all be forgiven before you. At this moment, we feel that your spirit is among us. Your love is for us.Help us, Lord, to hold on to you. May our life be pleased in your eyes as we remembering you and hold on to you, to what you teach us. And once again, we thank you so much, God. We love you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 天上神伟大父，我们为这个饼跟酒祷告。这个一起去纪念神，你为我们给我们的爱，你的独子主耶稣基督为我们在2000年前被钉在十字架上面，为了是去让我们的罪得赦，我们爱你，奉耶稣的名祷告，阿门。 Or contribution bag. This is a free will giving. The fund collected will be used in helping the needy in Johor Bahru area. 接下来呢，我们将传爱心奉献袋。这是一个自由奉献，所收集到的款项呢，将被用于帮助新山地区有需要的人士。
想象中有一个幸福天地，分分秒秒踩在云端里，好像幸福只存在童话故事里。自从耶稣进入我的生命，心中眼睛被主爱开启，看见幸福的天地就在我心里。它并不是遥不可及，也不需要完美主义，它是真实而简单地活在主爱里。幸福是珍惜现在拥有的，感谢上帝供应。幸福是分享自己领受的，教别人的利益。幸福是相信圣经所写的每句都是真理。幸福是卸下重担给上帝，因他必看顾你。自从耶稣进入我的生命，心中眼睛被主爱开启，看见幸福的天地就在我心里。它并不是遥不可及，也不需要完美主义，它是真实而简单的活在主爱里。幸福是珍惜现在拥有的，感谢上帝供应。 幸福是分享自己领受的，教别人的利益。幸福是相信圣经所写的，每句都是真理。幸福是卸下重担给上帝，因他必看顾你。幸福是珍惜现在拥有的，感谢上帝供应。幸福是分享自己领受的，教别人的利益。幸福是相信圣经所写的，每句都是真理。幸福是卸下重担给上帝，因他必看顾你。幸福是卸下重担给上帝，因他必看顾你。
Amen. Now we're going to have some announcement. 接下来我们将有一个短短的这个报告。
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm bringing the announcement today. And today there are a few announcements. And these are the preview for our exciting activities that is going to be happening in November and December. 大家下午好。今天呢，我会为大家带来几个报告。这几个项目呢，是我们在对11月跟12月的一些预告的一些比较很有趣的活动。 And the first one, which is gonna be happen on the 25th of November, and it is about the Thanksgiving celebrations. And this celebration is gonna be organized by Patrice and her team. And I believe that is something that is new to us. And we were gonna know about the new different culture about US. Yeah. 然后这是在11月25号我们将会有感恩节庆典，然后这个庆典呢是由 Patrice 还有他的组员一起举办的。然后这个感恩节庆典呢是一个美国传统的节日，所以我们会认识到一个新的节日。 And the second one is gonna be on the November of 4th, 5th and 6th. And this is a special workshopworkshop weekend with Joshua and Natalie from KL, and it is especially for youth and young single ministry. 然后还有在11月的4号、5号还有6号将会有 KL 的 Joshua 跟 Natalie 为主讲人的特别讲座。然后呢，这个讲座是给青少年以及 young singles 的讲座。 And thenWe're going to have the third one, and it's going to be in December, which is on the 23rd to 24th. And 23rd and 24th, we're going to have the Christmas Eve celebration, and this is based on small group celebrations. And 然后呢，接下来我们到12月了，很快到12月了，所以12月23或24号我们的小组呢，就是各自的小组都会有平安夜的庆典。 And the last one is on the 25th of December, and on the day of, and this coincidentally, this year we got 25th of December on Sunday, and we will have special Christmas service. 然后今年呢，刚好25号，12月25号就是在星期日，然后星期日呢也是圣诞节，所以呢我们会有圣诞节的特别主日崇拜。 And the last one, okay, and we will have our Sunday service the same time next week Sunday here at 3:30, and then Friday we're gonna have our midweek here at 8:30. It's now 8 o'clock, sorry, 8 o'clock, it's not 8:30, 8 o'clock we have to be here, okay. 然后最后呢，还有星期五，我们八点在这边会有我们的周间聚会。然后星期日呢，一样下午3:30我们会有 我们的主日崇拜。Thank you for your and thank you and let's have a good fellowship.